and even had time to eat a cookie. But when we attempted to speak with him, Garrett and his aides told us there was no time.
Congressman, just two quick questions.
We really don't have time.
Can't do it?
No. Sorry.
Real quick?
No.